Yeah, the house is on a boathouse on an I-beam. Pretty neat looking.